Welcome to a Draw My Life. So it all began with these two goofballs, Olaf from Frozen, which is called Dumbledore in this series, and Kermit the Frog. So, it all began when these two goofballs met. Please excuse my drawings, because I know I suck. Okay, so basically, Olaf from Frozen and Kermit. Olaf got the nickname Dumbledore. And Kermit is just Kermit. So, want to know how these two met? Olaf came from Disney World. This store. And he's a hat. He's a hat. He's literally a hat. I'm a hat. Why am I talking to myself? Oh, I'm making a video. That's right. Okay, so this is me. Look at big old fat me. Here we go. Anna and Elsa are so jealous of my fabulous body. Okay, so this is me, right? I was in this terrible store. They were only selling me for $1 because obviously I sucked and I look like a hat. I look like this. So basically, this whole area is just like this. And it has like a strap on it. So you can put me on your head. But like, nobody wanted to buy me. So then then I got bought. And, came to life, obviously, because, Elsa and Anna didn't want me anymore. So, you know. And then I met Kermit. And Kermit came from, oh my gosh. I don't know how to say this. Kermit came from, a house. Came from a house. Came from a parade, I think. Right? I think. So, this is Kermit. And I think he likes me. Pretty sure. Because we make a lot of videos together, right? And this video is definitely not going to go viral. This is me, Kermit. If you didn't know, that's spelled K-E-R-I... that's wrong.
Dumbledore!
Dumbledore.
Dumbledore, stop pretending to be me.
I-T... I'm sorry, but you can't draw.
I can't draw?
No. Kermit, you cannot draw, so pretend to be you. This is definitely not Dumbledore speaking right now. So this is me. Kermit the Frog.
No, you're Dumbledore.
Okay, I'm Dumbledore, but I'm filling in for him right now because he gets shy on camera. So this is me, but it's actually Kermit. So this is my life. So I started off in the Macy's Day Parade. Nobody wanted me because I was just Kermit the Frog. And then they were like, oh, you're from the Muppets. So they're like, okay, I guess we'll buy you. So they bought me and I was like, oh yeah, this is kind of cool. And I had a boring life. And then I met this really cool guy, like ultimate awesomeness guy named Dumbledore. Except his name is Olaf. He's from Frozen. Elsa and Anna don't want to play with him anymore. So like... Yeah, so me and him became best friends, and, yeah. So, I was bought in his family, and I didn't mean Dumbledore until I got thrown away. So this was me. I had a good life, and I had a family. And it just got erased away. And soon enough, I was in a trash can. Thrown away. Gone forever. And then I got put in this church yard sale. And so I was at this church. It was a really cool church. And this family came in and was like, wow, they might buy me. So they picked me up and they're like, can we get this? And their mom said, yeah. So I went home in their car. And this is me. And I got a family. And I met Dumbledore. So I went to their house. It was really cool. I actually had family. And hopefully they love me. And I realized that they did. And now I'm here. I'm Kermit the Frog. Forever Kermit the Frog and Dumbledore. And I met this really cool guy named Dumbledore. See? I already said this like twice, but like, he's really cool. So this is him. And yeah, that's Dumbledore. And we became best buddies. We went to McDonald's together and we went on many of adventures. And we've been through a lot together, so we decided to make this Draw My Life. Draw My Life, Draw My Life, Draw My Life. So, like, drama, 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 drama. See, this is me, Dumbledore, and then I got the hairs. Right? Who's that laughing? Who's that laughing?
Me, Kermit.
You know what? This is a Draw My Life, but I can't draw because I'm a snowman. You know, it's really hot in here. I'm about to melt.
I can draw Wally Franks.
Alright, you need to get out. I have to ask you to leave, please. Leave. Okay, this is, this was a fail. I'm extremely sorry. Alright, you know what? Just end the clip. Just pause it. End it, please. Camera guy, end it. Hit the subscribe and leave a like for more YouTube videos.